Hello everyone. So now we are going to see how the OTA will be enabled in NodeMCU. So just go to file and go to example, then search for Arduino OTA. Then click on the basic OTA. Then afterwards, you just change your username and password in the respective places in SSID and password. Afterwards, I am already done. Then go to tools and check your COM port is connected perfectly or not. So change to that your COM port. Then afterwards, upload the program to that NodeMCU. So just wait for few minutes. Why? Because this program will enable the OTA in the NodeMCU. Then only we can wirelessly transfer the program to that NodeMCU. So now the program is uploading. Yeah. So the program is uploaded. So just go to serial monitor and the IP address will be provided by the localhost. Then just save this IP address. Then afterwards, just remove that NodeMCU in our laptop. And now I'm going to connect this NodeMCU into my phone charger. You can connect to that power bank or whatever the power source is available. We can connect the NodeMCU into that. After connecting this one, the program will, the OTA is enabled. So I'm going to open another one program. This program is an sensor based program, so I'm not connecting any sensor, but I'm uploading the random value to the cloud. So now this program will be uploaded wirelessly to that NodeMCU. So search, you will see that network profile, then ESP and that IP address what we see in previous program. So I'm just giving uploading. So just wait for few seconds. It will compile, then afterwards it will upload. So this is the Thingspeak. After uploading our program, the data will be updated to this field. So in bottom space, you will see instead of COM port, the IP address will be provided. So the IP address is nothing but the NodeMCU IP address. Yeah, this is the wirelessly, this is uploading. Now the program is uploaded. So just go to the Thingspeak and wait for, okay. So this is the Thingspeak, just reload it and you will see that entry will become one. So the dot, so randomly the value is updating. So this is simultaneously the value will be calculated in that Thingspeak because we are giving some much delay. So according to your internet speed, this NodeMCU will upload to that value into that cloud space. So you will see that graph, it will go according to that random number generating in that NodeMCU. The program is uploaded wirelessly. The data is also uploading to that cloud. So this is how OTA working in that sensor based network. Then afterwards, I am uploading web based program. This program will control that LED from my web server. So this program also upload by wirelessly. So now check for the COM port. Then afterwards go just click on upload. Yeah, it's uploading. So now it's uploaded wirelessly. So just already you know that IP address. Just type that IP address in the search space. You will get this page. If I press on means the LED will be glow, and I am pressing off means the LED will be off. So this is how this process will be going on. So tomorrow you will be see these three program directly in direct integrate into that NodeMCU. If I am pressing one means the first program will be uploaded, two means second program will be uploaded. So like that this flow will go on. So thank you.